They're pretty entertaining, and they get your heart pumping, and it's somewhat educational, and kind of gives you a feel of what it could possibly be like in the future. On TV, they seem like they're pretty personal, like patient to doctor, and in reality, that's not always true. A lot of the doctors on the show, I'd like they would give their whole life to the patient, and they just don't have the time for that, and it kind of makes you question whether they're invested in you. Like in my experience, it seems like they're really short, which they are busy, and I mean that's not the case for everyone, but they don't have a lot of time to go over and get that personal connection with you. And don't do a whole lot. They get a lot of credit on shows for doing everything basically, but in real life a lot of nurses, technicians do a lot of the work, and then the doctors kind of overlook and do the final touches.